So with a little bit of chemistry, we can take a copper penny, coat it in zinc metal, and then melt the copper and the zinc together to produce what looks like a gold penny. So let's see how we do that. First thing we'll need are some shiny pennies. The year doesn't matter as long as the outside's copper. Then we'll dissolve sodium hydroxide pellets in water to make a really strong basic solution. And sodium hydroxide's fairly dangerous, so we're going to be very careful with this. Once our sodium hydroxide pellets have dissolved in the water, we can add zinc powder. And that zinc powder is also going to dissolve to some extent, and that's what's going to coat the outside of our pennies. So here we have our hot plate with our pennies and the solution of sodium hydroxide, and then we also have that zinc powder in there, and that zinc powder is dissolved in the water, much of it is, and that's what's coating the pennies. It only takes about 15 to 30 minutes for the pennies to be covered in zinc. The hot plate's really useful because it speeds the whole process up. So you can see close up here, we put the penny in the sodium hydroxide zinc solution, and right away, the color starts to lighten. After just a little bit, you can see it's being coated with the zinc on the outside of the penny. And then after a little while, the copper color is no longer visible. We just see that zinc color. So when we apply heat, that layer of zinc is going to melt with the copper beneath, and we're going to end up with brass, which you saw happen right there. The nice thing about brass is that it doesn't corrode like zinc, and that means we're going to have our gold penny for years to come. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.